retreat has been absolutely amazing. The time that we've gotten to spend with other power players, other great agents, has just been absolutely amazing.
You know, just literally having the top power players in the entire industry from all walks of life in the insurance industry, literally breaking down every one of them exactly what they do to have success.
So I just want to walk through what we do at our office with both of our sales teams.
Google only cares about getting their users the best answers to their questions.
You can make a lot of money in the under 65 space. You just have to know kind of what you're doing, right?
You gotta have solid people that can really give something for your agency and your organization to really stand on.
Little things lead to huge things. But when you go to the events, that one thing you pick up.
I want to get down to the nitty gritty and something that kind of changed my life or saved my life financially.
Let me give you a couple of examples. We're not doing these things. This is some things that you might want to strongly consider, because I'm telling you, it's nothing but a referral machine.
I just got in this mindset that just brainwash yourself into success.
Average unsuccessful people that's in our brain that we've been growing up since we're little kids, right? Money doesn't grow on trees. Somebody heard that one. But they never told you where it did grow, did they? I met a millionaire. He's like, I bet you heard money doesn't grow on trees, right? I said, well, yeah. He goes, guess where it does grow? I go, I don't know. He goes, other people's pockets. Whoa. And if you take it without giving them something in return, it's called stealing. If you give them a product or service in return for their money, it's called capitalism.
Sales is competitive, right? And it's, even though we're all competitors in some area, it's great that we're all here helping lift each other up. But we always have to remember there's another person out there doing the same business I'm doing, fighting for the same piece of market share. And that guy is waiting for the day that you sit on the bench and decide to put it in cruise control for a little bit.
And you're never growing if you're not getting around people who are doing more than you. And I think that's the biggest value in going to these events, is just getting around people who are doing bigger and better things than you. You can just learn from them. You can copy them. But I know that my practice wouldn't be where it's at without the people who are playing pickleball right now.
So I waited 7 years before I came to my first networking event of being in the insurance industry. And I can tell you that I've missed out on huge opportunities.
I think one of the best things that I've really gotten out of this conference is really how to view my business, not just as a business, but as a practice, as a company, as something that people may want to invest in. And so to really have that vision, to see my business growing into something much more.
Those guys, I mean, they push me. They may not know it, but they push me in the right direction just by what they're doing.
Unfathomable, the ROI that we're getting here. So if you didn't make it this time, hopefully we'll see you at the next one.
It's just amazing. The information I learned here was so valuable. Don't miss the next one.